Hey everybody, Carl here from After at CES 2025, and we're in the SVS booth with Nick here, who's going to tell us about some exciting products from SVS, one of APT's, really one of our favorite audio brands that we work with. What do we got?
Well, thank you, Carl, so much. We are bringing absolutely over-the-top sound here at CES. We have an incredible demo system we're running in the room behind me. You might be able to feel some of that sonic boom because we are running a pair of our new PB17 Ultra Revolution subwoofers. These are the new flagship subwoofers from SVS, and it truly is a statement piece for us as far as creating low frequencies goes, and it really will set the standard for the industry, we believe. What we're looking at here is a 17-inch driver. This is the largest driver SVS has ever manufactured, but there's a lot of cool technology that goes into it. It's not just about going big and being louder and playing deeper. There's a ton of sophistication in here. One of the things you're up against with a subwoofer of this size and with this much power is the limits of what a typical home AC circuit can handle. We wanted to make sure we created a subwoofer that would be able to hit those maximum peak moments of your action movies and those big over-the-top low frequency moments that really just grab your attention without flipping the breaker, without creating any sort of issues with the home AC circuit, dimming lights, things like that. So we've actually integrated the largest voice coil ever used in a consumer subwoofer. It's a dual 8-inch voice coil, and that's actually being fed by a dual monoblock amplifier. And by doing this, we're able to create just much more efficiency in how we drive current into the motor and move that driver with absolute precision. One of the issues you run into with very large subwoofers is, yes, they can play incredibly loud, they can go incredibly deep, in this case down to close to 10 hertz, but you lose a little bit of control and you don't get that precision. By designing this dual voice coil with the dual monoblock amplifier, we're able to get just absolutely precise, accurate bass, but still have that over-the-top, again, super deep infrasonic low frequencies with enough backup power to just hit those moments and really chest compress you and energize your room. The other thing I'll mention is the amplifier is a 2800 watt amplifier, that's RMS, and it's close to 6000 watts of peak power. So again, you have plenty of power on reserve with the amplifier to make sure you get to step up to those movie moments. It's also got a built-in line conditioner, our Bluetooth app control, and for the first time in an SVS subwoofer, we're going to have auto EQ room calibration, so you can smooth out that bass response throughout the listening area. I know that's a lot of technology in here. One other thing I'll mention is a 295 megahertz analog devices DSP. That is the brains of this beast. So not only is it just absolute muscle and power, you also have an incredible amount of sophistication and intelligence to control all of the heat dissipation, all of those auto EQ room functions, and everything that's going on with here to be able to get that accurate bass experience. So clearly we're very excited about it. I've been geeking out about this thing. People just stop by, they take selfies with it, and we're so happy to be able to show it here at CES.
Yeah, it's fantastic. Now, with a subwoofer of this size, is there, obviously I'm not putting this in my family room, what type of room does this serve best?
So I would say this is for most over-the-top home theaters, you know, a dedicated space. This is the ported version. We also have a sealed cabinet version, which is a little bit more musical, more controlled, has better speed and transients, and it's about half the size of this. So that would be a great solution for a really high-end two-channel hi-fi system. But if you take a quick walk over here, you'll see these aren't the only subwoofers SVS offers. We have everything from micro subwoofers you can see here that can actually squeeze nicely into a little cabinet or under a piece of furniture and be completely out of sight, and we have a whole range of ported and sealed models as well. So these will provide very similar performance in terms of the sonic signature. They just may not go as deep or play as loud as a beast like this. So there is a flavor of SVS subwoofer for everyone.
Perfect. All right, something for every room, for anyone who loves audio and anyone who loves bass. Again, we're at CES 2025. We're at the SVS booth. Stay tuned because we've got more coming up.